Okay, hello everyone, welcome. We're here on CM42 TV and Happy New Year officially. This is the first video on the channel, just realised that, first video on the channel in 2021, and we're starting with the golden boy himself. Didn't do that on purpose, but we're going to go with it anyway. Harry Styles just posted his music video, official music video, for Treat People With Kindness, which is off of the album Fine Line that came out in 2019, which is now 2 years ago, technically. I know it's not really, I mean, it was about like November 19, wasn't it? And then this is January of 2021. But there was a whole year in between there. That was ages ago. And I reacted to the entire album. Well, I listened to it for the very first time right here on the channel when it was released. And we had had music videos for Watermelon Sugar and Adore You and Golden. And now we have a music video for Treat People With Kindness. And when I heard this song for the first time, I've not heard this song since then, I don't think. Maybe a couple of times, but not like, I've not gone out of my way to listen to it. But it was one of my favourites off of that album. So this will be fun to re-listen to the song and see the video for the very first time. Here we go. Harry likes to be a little bit kind of weird and hipsterish and eccentric, so who knows? Oh, there he is. Oh. Okay. I love the jacket and the bow tie. Oh. Oh, I forgot how much of a great tune this is, by the way. Oh. Oh my god, he's so good! This is great! Oh, nice! It's nice to hear him sing a bit more high-pitched every now and again. Oh, nice! Yeah, very impressed. I absolutely forgot what an absolute screamer this song is. Oh yes! Excellent. I think when I first heard the song, I think it was all about, like, I was taken back by the message and I was like, what a great powerful message to put out there on Harry's album, because you know the amount of people his album's going to reach, the different types of people, the different demographics, that sort of thing. I thought Treat People With Kindness, you know, in terms of the message of the song, was a great thing and a big deal for that album. And that's kind of, I guess that's what I thought about more than the actual song itself when I heard it for the first time. Oh my god, that's the most I've ever enjoyed the song. Maybe it's with the accompaniment of the video, but I forgot how great of a song it is, and just so upbeat and positive, and it literally just makes you smile. Never mind the feckin' video. Oh my god, the video was great! It was so good! And I, obviously, the only thing I'd heard about this video was that I didn't know Harry Styles could dance, and I just assumed, you know, he's Harry Styles, he can do anything. You know, he can sing, he can act, he can pull off almost any outfit ever. And yes, the answer is, he can indeed dance. Now, maybe he took lessons, maybe he went and trained for this particular thing. Of course, he obviously learned the choreography, I'll leave that one in for free. I don't know, it's just the way he was moving, the sort of feeling of the video was like that kind of old school tint to it being black and white. It kind of reminded me of the film Pleasantville. Reminded me of the trailers that we've seen for the upcoming Disney Plus series WandaVision, which I believe is on this month. reminded me of that. Even the vibe of the song reminds me of One Division, and I've only seen the trailers. Very good. Very good song, and Harry Styles continues to just amaze me every single time I see him, whether it be in a live thing. We've done a bunch of Harry Styles reactions, actually, and I think when I did the music video for Adore You, which is a great song, there was someone that I used to go to drama school with in the video, and I was like, oh my god, that's Stephen. So shout out to Stephen, very happy for him that he was in that video. But yeah, man, what a great video, and what a great song, and Harry Styles, what a great performer, an unbelievable artist, and a very handsome man. And he can also dance. Who knew? Thanks for watching, everybody. Please let me know what you thought of the music video and the song in the description box. And let me know what you thought of this video. If you're new, please think about subscribing, checking out some of the other videos here on the channel. And if you want to follow me on social media, I am on Twitter and I am on Instagram at CM42TV.